Today, we're excited to bring Slack into 11 AI. This means that you can now listen to important updates from your team and reply to them using just your voice. Hey, Marissa, read through my Slack messages.
Okay, Lewis, I'm here. I can read through your Slack messages. Which channel would you like me to read?
The team channel.
Okay, I'll get the messages from the team channel. Okay, I've got the messages from the team channel. It says, quote, from Marissa, hey, Lewis, could we have a quick sync together at 4 p.m. tomorrow on Friday, the 26th of June?
That sounds great. Can we pencil that in for tomorrow?
Okay, I can pencil it in for you. I'll create an event titled Quick Sync with Lewis for tomorrow, June 27th at 4 p.m. Is that correct?
That is correct. Can you just add Marissa to that invite, please? Marissa, can you reply to that message in Slack with the meeting has been booked?
Okay, Lewis, I will reply to that message in Slack saying the meeting has been booked.
So that was me getting updates from my team in Slack, creating that event in my calendar, and then replying to the message using just my voice. I can't wait to see what other workflows this unlocks.